Hi, my name is Drago Flores here with Shotoku. We are at NAB 2017, and I just wanted to introduce my colleague here, James Edershaw from Shotoku UK, and he's here to speak to us a little bit about what we're doing here at NAB 2017 and how things have changed over the past year. James, would you mind just filling us in on what's happening?
Sure. So, as always at NAB, we like to show something new, and this year is no exception. We're showing for the very first time anywhere in the world Graphica. That is a manual crane. It's VR tracked, ready for AR or VR production. It's great for studio use or outside use as well, and it's really good for people who want to have a quick build up and then a quick breakdown at the end of the program, as well as the fixed installation in studios. We're also showing SmartPed. That's something we showed last year, but it's come on the back of an excellent year of sales, and we're really pleased with the way that's going, getting a lot of interest. And finally, the newest thing at the show is Matt Service.
Yes.
Matt joined us just a week ago, and he's working with us in our new company, Shotoku USA. He's going to be taking care of service for all of our robotics products in North America.
Yeah, we're all very excited to have him.
Absolutely. Matt, what do you think about joining Shotoku?
It is very exciting. I've known of Shotoku for many years, but to actually be here and see the products firsthand and how solidly built they are, I'm looking forward to it.
Right.
Well, thank you, Matt. Thank you, James.